The world is fast becoming younger. The news is all they've ever known. They've seen the wars, the hurt, the hunger. What will they choose when they are grown? What do you tell forever's children when it's their turn to hurt and heal? Whatever spans a grim tornado can also turn a potter's wheel. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Tell with your life the bloody story, teach to their dreams, not burning steel. It's not in bombs where lies the glory, but in what's shattered on the field. The potter's wheel takes love and care and skill and patience, fast and slow. The works it makes are easily broken once they survive the potter's throw. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Someday some children will be digging in some long undiscovered ground, and they'll find our civilization or what's left of it to be found. They'll find the weapons of destruction but buried deeper in the hold. They'll find a message and a promise in the simple potter's bowl. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. We'll give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Earth and water and wind conspire with human hands and love and fire. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it.
Thank you! Mack Bailey! Thank you!